This is the cycle crunch. Lying flat on your back. Place your hands at the side of your head, not behind your head. Lift your head very slightly off the floor. Lift your feet off the floor with knees bent. Pull one knee in towards your chest and press the opposite leg away, pushing through the heel. The knee that you pull in towards the chest, you're going to very slowly just rotate towards that knee. Keep looking up towards the ceiling and keep your neck relaxed as you alternate.